Hi, I'm Florian Vallaeys, Business Development Manager at Turbulent. I'll be one of your main contact persons once we start this project. Together with the team here in Belgium, we will assist you to develop your micro hydropower project, just as we're doing with all of these people behind my back. In today's video, we're going to talk about the first thing that is needed to start this project, your civil works. So once you've done all of the site technical evaluations, once you know the head and the flow that will be needed to develop this project, we will send you the following information. These are the civil works drawings that of course will depend on each situation and on each turbine. Based on these civil works we send you, we always recommend you to contact a local engineer or engineering firm. The reason is that local legislation, local safety and construction standards, and even local materials can change based on where you live in the world. In some places, the basin of our turbine can be made out of concrete. In other places, other materials might be more recommendable. The same goes for the inlet channel. This can be made out of geotextile, out of concrete, or even just out of dirt. This company will make sure that your civil works get built according to local standards and can also help you down the road to implement the construction. If you make your civil works out of concrete, these are the steps that need to be followed. First of all, you need to do the excavation. The excavation is used to ensure the turbine will perfectly fit on its spot just next to the river. Afterwards, you can install the casing and the rebar, which you can then fill with concrete. You just let the concrete dry, and then after a couple of days, the basing will be ready to accept the turbine. So after this series of videos, you should have a very good idea of what is needed to start your own micro hydro project. First of all, you need to know the head and the flow of your site. Afterwards, we need to check the local permits, and then we also need to check the construction of the civil works. So once this is done, we can start with the production of your turbine, which can then be shipped anywhere in the world. In a couple of days it will be installed, and then it will start producing energy for your local community, for the grid, for businesses, but also for schools or hospitals, for example. And this anywhere in the world. So right now, all we're waiting for is for you to send us your videos and your pictures so that we can start working on these projects together and electrify the world. Thank you.